Hello guys, and welcome back to Mitten's Lovely World, hashtag kitty fun. And today we are going to be having fun. We are going to be collecting more wood, and we're going to fight mobs at night. Now, after we upgrade our house, I will magically make it turn to night. And you'll just have to wait after we upgrade our house. So what I'm planning on to upgrading our tree house is to make it look nicer. So like, you know how this is, oh God, I forgot I was in survival. So now this is here. How this is like small, and now it's just like different color woods and stuff like that. But we're gonna make it nicer by adding stairs to our roof. And hopefully that will give us a little more roof space, because I'm gonna clear this out. And what did I just say? I was like, roof space. And if there's any Wii U games that you would like me to play, leave it down in the comment section below, and I will try to play it. Soon, I'm planning on doing Tamagotchi Life. And so yeah, soon I'm planning on doing that. Because I asked my parents, and well, we don't really have the money right now, but yeah, I'm going to try and play Tamagotchi Life for you guys. Alright. So, this is taking a while. Is my axe in here? Yes, it is. We can just use this. Why not? My axe cuts things down like a beast. I'm beast mode in all this wood right now. Wow, my axe just chops things down like chop, 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 chop. Alright, let's just make this look nicer. And I forget what I was gonna do. Oh yeah, fight mobs. But before we do that, we have to go mining and get stone. Why? It's because I would like a stone pickaxe while I do that. Plus, it would be nice to have a stone axe. Actually, why don't we just make a pickaxe right now? Okay, actually we have some stone in here and we can just craft it. Oh God. I do not know what just happened. Wait, I was like, wait, why can't I do that? But I forgot the sticks. I forgot the most important thing. The sticks. Oh God. There we go. Wait, I was supposed to make a pickaxe. I was supposed to make an axe. Hey. There we go. Here's the axe. Hey. Now we can use everything else as fuel. What? No, no, no. My game's glitching. My game is glitching. Oh no, it's not a good sign. And yeah, so we're fighting mobs, but we need to make our house look nicer. And I'm not that good with redstone, I'll be honest. So you might see redstone or you might not see me do redstone, I don't know. Because I'm not that good at redstone. Hey. Craft this birch into planks. Oh God, that's way too many planks. That's way too many. Yeah. We definitely have some spare. Let's see. Aw. I thought we could go up to 64. I guess 64 and 44. 64 and 44 extra pieces of wood won't do it. Wow. Well, planks, but yeah. Dun, 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 dun. No! And get ready to see some cute dog videos today, guys. Because every Sunday, I go to my grandma's house, and I'm always prepared. I have no idea why I'm putting this on top, but let's just go for it. If it makes my house look stupid, then I'll take it off. I would say I kind of like it. If that were true, wait. Do we have a bed? Let me check. Okay, yeah, we do. We just... Alright. And I'll see you guys back when it's night. Actually, you know what? I'll magically change the time. Boop! Alright, let's see if it works. Hey, it did. Oh god. I can't see anything. I need some torches. Let's put all this stuff back. And yeah, grab some torches. Okay. Torches. Let's just go down there like this. 'Cause I need to see her out here. Sorry if you can't see, but neither can I. Okay, I got a zombie on my tail. It's going to punch him. Die with my fist. Punch you to death, punch you to death, punch you to death, punch you to death. Die with my seeds. Oh. Guys, I think he had an allergic reaction to my seeds. Oh. Too bad for him. Let's grab a sword so we actually have a chance of killing creepers. Dun dun dun. Sorry if it's dark. I can't see either. Should I look on my gamepad? I think I should. Can you guys see? I'm super sorry if you can't see. I'll try to make it so you can see. Hey, no, we're never going to get creepers or zombies that way, so let's find creepers. See, what we need is gunpowder for TNT. And I know you guys can't see, but I'm looking on my gamepad, and I know you guys can't see, but we'll find a creeper soon. We just found one. No, blew up. Gotta go find our one now. Let's be meanie meanie to the skeleton. Oops. That's pretty much what I had in mind. Hello. Ooh, bones. Yeah. Thank you for your experience. Hit you, fly out. Hit you. No! Stop blowing up! No! 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 This is not acceptable. They keep blowing up. Okay. Another creeper. No! I totally could have had him. No, I'm just gonna punch you for joy fun. That was just for fun. Just for fun of it because I was mad. Yes. Dropping gunpowder. Let's check our inventory. No. Here comes another one to join the party. Bye. Hello. Bye. Goodbye. No. Stop blowing up before I can kill you. I need gunpowder. Ah. Hello, skeleton. Hello, skeleton. Ten, ten. I'm gonna have your bones, bones, bones. Enderman, man, man. Come here, Enderman, man, man. Fight him.
Fight him.
Fight him like a beast. Enderpearl. Oh, I love enderpearls. Die. Die! Die! I'm just killing every single mob. Every single mob. Except for creepers. See, they keep blowing up! Spiders, if they're gonna do any damage. Maybe I shouldn't have said that too loud. I know this is gonna poison me, but it's worth it. There's a creeper right there. After I heal, I'm gonna go after him. I'm gonna go after him, guys. Yep. No! How did you blow up? Enderman? Enderman. I need enderpearls. Give me ender... Really? Really? I need enderpearls, Enderman. Give me your enderpearls. Okay. That was close. See, I wouldn't consider me as hacking. I would just consider it as a fun way to play the game. Guys, we got enderpearls. Be honest with you. I don't know how to go to the end. I've tried it 1,000 times. So, we're gonna have to create our vendors to teleport us to the end, which I'm not looking forward to. Well, not that much at least. Because, I mean, we gotta fight the Ender Dragon. Okay. Eye of Ender. I'm looking through it, guys. I can't find anything. Magmon. Well, guys, I guess we're gonna have to try and create the Amber. You know what? We'll just go into creative. When it comes to us having to fight the Ender Dragon, we'll go into creative and find an Ender Dragon portal. And then we'll fight the Ender Dragon in survival. I mean, we'll be prepared by then, right? Okay, guys. This is what they call extreme skydiving. Go so high up, try to land in the water. If you don't, you miss, you press double A. That is extreme skydiving. Okay. Let go, try laying in the water, try laying in the water. Nope. Boop. That is what I call extreme skydiving. Okay, let's try it up here. I might waste one of my 9 lives. One of my 9 and many lives. Wait, let's actually see how many lives I have. Oh, I have 10 lives. No! No! Now I only have 5. Well, don't know about that. Okay, 2 lives left. Gonna jump off this cliff and glide down. Right? Butterfly, I believe I can fly. I think I broke a toe. Now I'm gonna spawn point it up here real quick. Spawn point it up. No. Spawn point it up. Spawn point it up. I believe I can fly. Wait. Should I go even higher? Half a heart. I believe I can fly. Okay. I believe I can fly. Oh, God. Oh. I believe I can fly. There we go. Alright, guys. Let's magically set it to night again. I'm not waiting. Again. Let's magically turn it to night and done. It's magically night. But sadly, gonna have to wrap it up. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please do leave a big fat thumbs up. That would be greatly appreciated. And I'll see you all next time. Good.